last look, sir, at my friends.
很多观众不知道，机器人 C-3PO 是由演员安东尼·丹尼尔斯穿着金色盔甲饰演，他更是唯一一个演好演满整个九部曲的演员。在43年前刚开始拍摄时，盔甲的不舒服和刺痛完全没影响他演出，甚至逼真到工作人员在放饭时根本忘记他是真人，而常常没人理他，哭哭。
I read some of your book. It literally made me cry about your first day in the very first beginning. And I can't imagine how difficult was it for you.
It was hard, and it was harder than I expected. But I'm always worried when actors talk about how difficult it was to do a role. Yes, there were challenges, but in the end, the audience just has to believe what I was doing. They had to believe that 3PO was a real robot, and I think they did, and I'm very proud of that.
I just heard my colleagues say, I think he is a robot, I don't know, there is a real human in it. That's the best compliment.
Oh yes,
right?
Very much so.
And how did you decide how many versions of movement and voice before the final 3PO we used?
Very, very many, particularly the voice, because I couldn't find anything that really worked. You know, we had the Daleks back in the time, or we had HAL from 2001. But 3PO is very specific, and because he's so nervous and tense, then your voice comes higher up and you become C-3PO, human-cyborg relations, with some strange kind of intonation, do you see? Not quite human.
Mm-hmm. Was the situation better now about the costume and everything?
J.J. Abrams for episode 7 insisted that they build me a new suit which works in much better ways, but still looks beautiful, like 3PO.
I heard that you've been on a diet for 40 years now?
Well, on and off, on and off, because I am very ill-disciplined sometimes, and I like good food. But when we're filming, I have to be a little careful. And I have to go to the gym a lot and do small weights, and because the costume is heavy, so I have to be quite strong to hold it together.
How heavy was it?
Maybe about 62 pounds, so
Well, it's really like lifting weights.
Yeah, all over your body all day. So, but it's the effect works well.
Can you really go to the bathroom?
No. Nope. So you have to just put your mind somewhere else. That's a very cheeky question. Nobody's asked me that for a long time. But it's very important. First day, I wore the costume all day. So a little bit of water through a straw, no bathroom. Well, you can read about it in my book.
Yes.
They fly now! They fly now!
We know 3PO did all sort of crazy, weird stuff this time. Were you as surprised as we will see in the movie?
Yes. I had a lot of fun doing this. Yeah, you've seen some of it in the trailers, and yes, rushing about on the speeder and so on. We were very safe. The safety experts made sure we were tied on and everything, but it looks dangerous.
It is.
有惊人演出的当然不止 3PO， 饰演女主角瑞的 Daisy Ridley 上山下海操到爆表，和凯罗人的光剑大战更是这一集最大的看点之一。
Focus 四门雷梦星，五门全进行，64.2万全新升级。